was the first entrant in the 2021 Royal Rumble.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE. He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
The following contest.
WCW Tag Team Championship on the line in an exciting match in this tag team match. And we are starting things off with Edge and Hulk Hogan. And across from them we see Finn Balor.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Quick kick out.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Behind it.
There's the Sling Blade. Basement drop kick.
Ooh, a knee right to the face.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Ooh, bullseye.
Gets him with the counter. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
DDT.
And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Balor timed that just right.
Here it is, the Sling Blade.
Gets the tag.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Fast press, fast press, fast press.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And come on, was that really called for?
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Oh, axe handle.
Big elbow drop.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
You know what?
Great strength being shown here. Right across the legs.
Caught by the champ.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
forearm.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus.
Ah, scrape to the face to finish it off.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Knew what was coming there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
Looks like Hulk is taking the upper hand.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
Champ teetering on the edge.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
And tagged in is Edge.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, God.
Working the midsection there.
Single leg drop kick on it. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Here we go.
Coming.
Looking to take flight here.
Ripped in the homeroom.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Still anybody's match at this point.
Big forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
And that holds Hogan back.
Boom!
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
No way.
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Saw that one coming.
Sights set solely on his opponent now.
Punch lands. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Oh, my gosh!
Getting set up for something in the corner. Ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
Straight to the face to finish it off. Hulk's lining up to finish this off. Balor retaliates.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Float over.
And nice DDT.
Oh!
Yeah. There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block! Oh, Suplex City from the Beast, Brock Lesnar.
And another.
Here's the pin to retain.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
That's gonna tear Brock even more. You might be faced with adversity here.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus.
Ah, straight to the face to finish it off. Dropping the elbow. Edge makes the climb up the turnbuckles.
Blast off.
Side now.
Edge cashing in on his game.
Edge tying up his opponent.
Indeed he does. Educator applied.
On a save just in the nick of time. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Single leg drop kick. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
We've hardly ever seen Lesnar in this alarmed state. Drop kick with precision.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner. Teeing off. Turnbuckle drop kick.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, my God!
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
To the face.
The prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
Oh, one into the corner lock. Submission, Billy Tap.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he run? On, I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Oh, that can rock you.
Thinking big. Here it comes.
Coming across the battle.
I think the champ's got it.
Connor.
He keeps his team in the match. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Perched up top.
Ability hold on that.
The Hulkster continues to survive.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Give him the slip.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height. Elbow drop.
Evades their offense.
And the DDT.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Tag made, fresh man in. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Aggression.
taken down to the canvas. The challenger not looking. Covered by the champ. And referee cuts off the count in one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Iron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Now that is why they're the champ. Somehow he kicked out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. The tag. Yeah. Great counter.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Response against Finn. Press.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the pin. Big
leg drop, brother.
The title might change hands.
Oh. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Here are your winners, Edge and Hulk Hogan.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.